hands and a real badminton brain. All of a sudden, there's just a little bit of daylight on the scoreboard.